remote figure to many of you.
I'd like to say how very delighted I am to be here this evening.
And I wish you every success and happiness as you go forward in the great cause of humanity.
She seemed gloriously unstoppable ever since I was a child.
I can honestly say that one of my greatest pleasures has been my association with people like yourself.
The new world with all its power and might.
The crown of glory and righteousness, you may obtain the crown of an everlasting kingdom.